Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how to create eye-catching and modern titles design for your PowerPoint presentation. Perfect for 2025, this design will make your presentation professional, fresh and memorable. So let's start the video. First, add a text box, type N here. Center the content and customize the font. For a modern look, I recommend using a bold font and increase the font size. To make the slide more attractive, choose a rectangle shape. Drag it like this. Go to Format, Shape Outline, make it no outline. Select both, Align Center, and group them. By duplicating file, change the letter. Select all, distribute horizontally, then ungroup them. Now resize the shape, go to Merge Shape and select Union. Go to Insert, click on Picture, select and insert it. Click on right button, Send to Back. Select all, go to Format, click on Merge Shape and select Fragment. Deselect unwanted part and delete them. Click on right button, go to Format Background. Click on Pattern Fill and select this. Select all, go to Shadow. Select this inner shadow from preset and increase blur size. Now comes the fun part, the flying animation. Select this image, go to animation tab and click on flying. By default the animation can come from the bottom, but you can choose this direction from the effect option. Go to animation pane, select effect option, increase bounce in second. Go to timing, set the duration about 1 second, then OK. Using the animation painter, apply the same flying effect and increase the delay. Let's preview our animated title slide to see what it looks like. Go to slideshow and that's it. You have created a beautiful modern title slide with flying animation in PowerPoint. This simple yet powerful effect will grab your audience's attention right from the start. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the button bell icon for more PowerPoint tutorials. Let me know if you want more animation tips. Thank you.